Greetings and welcome. Today we'll understand one of the boiler mountings, that is the fusible plug. Low water level may lead to overheating of the heating surfaces of the boiler, and it may result in damage to the boiler with potential catastrophic failure. And therefore, fusible plugs are installed to reduce the risk of a boiler explosion due to low water level. We have already understood about the safety valve in our previous video. Safety valve protects boiler from overpressure, and in case of a fusible plug, it protects the boiler from over temperature. So safety valve for overpressure and fusible plug for over temperature. Now, what should be the location of the safety valve within the boiler? So the fusible plug is positioned in the crown of the furnace, above the furnace, or in the combustion chamber at the lowest permissible water level. Let us see with the help of this Cochrane boiler, cross section of a Cochrane boiler. In this boiler, this is the lowest possible level of water because this is continuously exposed to the hot combustion gases coming from the furnace, and the water level should not go below this level, and that is why this is the position of the fusible plug, that means above the furnace, below which the water level should not go down. Materials of the fusible plug. Two types of materials are used in a fusible plug. One is the plug body. This is the plug body, and this is the cut section of the plug body. And within this plug body, there is the fusible alloy, which is threaded within the plug body. Let us see how it works. Fusible alloy is housed within a brass, bronze, or gunmetal threaded plug body. This is made of brass, bronze, or gunmetal, and this is the plug body. And within this plug body, fusible alloy is housed. So this is the fusible alloy, which has a lower melting point. The fusible alloy has a predetermined melting point that is lower than the melting point of a plug body. So before the plug body, fusible alloy will melt. That will help extinguish the fire inside the furnace. Commonly, fusible alloy material is tin. Tin is commonly used, which has a melting point of about 232 degrees centigrade. Now let us see how a fusible plug actually works. The fusible alloy within a fusible plug is designed to melt at a lower temperature than the plug body. This is the plug body, and this is the fusible alloy, and one of this side is water side. Say this is the water side and this is the fire side. Heat of the fire will cause the melting of the fusible alloy if the water level goes down at the upper side, because the heat transfer cannot take place from this to the water because of the absence of the water. If the plug is exposed to high temperature of flue gas, the fusible alloy will melt, and a straight or tapered channel will be formed lengthwise through the plug body. Let us see with the help of this diagram. Say the upper side is the water side and the lower side is fire side. And this is the plug body and this is the fusible alloy. And they are fastened with the help of a nut and bolt. The fusible alloy is threaded in a tapered manner. If the fusible alloy melts, tapered channel will be created through which the steam or water may come down to the combustion chamber, and it will extinguish the fire inside the furnace. Say the combustion chamber will be somewhere over here, and the water, generally the steam will come under pressure to this place through this tapered channel. And this channel may also be straight, but in this example we have shown it as a tapered channel. So if the fusible alloy is melted, this is shown by a white color. Now the high pressure steam will pass through this tapered channel and it will enter inside the furnace to extinguish the fire. So because of the melting of the alloy, this opens a way between water space and furnace, and steam rushes into the firebox and extinguishes the fire and stop the steam generation process. And that way whole boiler is saved from further damage. Only thing is that fusible plug has to be replaced by a new one, and that way damage is avoided with the help of a fusible plug due to the lower water level inside the boiler. This way the water rushes or steam rushes into the furnace. So today we have learned that fusible plug is for low water level. Fusible plug protects the boiler against overheating due to low water level. And fusible plug has two material. One is for the plug body and other is for the fusible alloy. And fusible plug works like a fire extinguisher. It extinguishes the fire and avoids the further damage of the boiler. So thank you for watching.